all of my lanta. I can't even begin how the hell did that happen. How do you, like, the next day wake up and get ready for your wedding and look at your husband in the eyes knowing you f***ed the stripper? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is so exciting, y'all. I'm gonna be exposing your deepest, darkest secrets. I'm not exposing anyone in this video. I'm just gonna simply read to you guys what they put. Obviously, this is supposed to be, what's that word when it's like private? Of course, I cannot think right now. Of course, I'm so hungry. So we got ramen noodles, some rice, and I feel like I forget what these are called. But before we get started, I'm just gonna pour up my soda. Oh God, good luck to me. I could never open these with nails, so I got it. I don't wanna spill it. A lot of people have done this whole like exposing people's secrets, but I will say it was inspired by Nikki V and Makeup by PETA. This is a video that I've been wanting to do for a while. So finally we're here, damn. So these are like green noodles. I don't know if you guys can see that. These are like spinach noodles. They taste the same to me. I don't taste a difference from these to the yellow ones. Ooh. Mm-mm. Delicious. We're gonna get to reading your guys' secrets. I was reading some last night and I was like, oh my God. This is like what, the second time we get takeout? I honestly try my best to not get takeout or anything or even go grocery shopping because it's just so scary. You just never know. Oh my God. I'm just gonna get started, guys, reading your guys' like secrets. You guys are gonna be shook with me. I was like, y'all really do this? Okay, so the first one is, I made out with my cousin and even my brother has her. Bitch, your cousin has been around with her own family. Like, girl, I don't understand. What was the reason?
What was the reason? What was the reason?
I just explained the reason.
What was the reason, bitch?
I don't need to explain myself.
Y'all seem to be enjoying her very well. Oh my God. I like eating them with chopsticks, but I didn't get any today. I'm in love with my sister's ex, man. Oh my God, so that's your sister's ex. Ooh, does she know? She does not know this, huh? She can't know that. That's weird. At the end of the day, like if you end up getting with him, that's gonna be so awkward for you and your sister. That's off limits. Even if a friend's ex should be off limits. Now your sister? I love to dip these like little things in here. So bomb. It's so hard to eat these without getting your makeup all messed up. This rice. Let me actually get a little bit of rice and dip it in the juice. It's so fun doing mukbangs. It's like my man does mukbangs now and I like enjoy watching him do the mukbangs. It's so weird. Honestly, I know I don't do them often, but it's like my favorite videos to do. Who does not love eating, period? You don't wanna forget about the caldo. I can't stop eating. How's y'all's quarantine going? Let me know. Okay, so this one is not as crazy as the other ones. I'm 26, still live at home with my parents, no boyfriend ever, and I've never had a job. Well, there's no rush to have a boyfriend. Go off. Girl, you gotta start helping rent or something, you know what I mean? I mean, I would think it's something you should consider. Have your parents told you anything about that? I feel like I'm eating really fast. So this other one's not that bad either. Fourth grade, I peed myself because my teacher wouldn't let me use the restroom. 25 minutes left to class. Oh my God, I don't think I've ever peed in school. I hate when teachers start putting their moñitos on like that. It's like, I can't control my bladder. I will pee here, period. I'm so glad I'm not in school anymore. But I remember teachers were like that, like it's their way or no way. And it's like, girl, I just need to go pee, you know? Oh my God, and you had 25 minutes left to class. Like, I'm sure you thought like, I'm gonna hold it. That teacher was probably like, oh my God, I gotta clean this up or call the janitor. Like, I'm sure she regretted it after. You know what? I feel like I have seen this in school. I think I remember a boy peeing himself because the teacher didn't let him go. And she was so pissed. I was like, why is she so mad? Like, he didn't let him go. Like, that's your fault. Oh my God, this next one is sad. Like, I could almost feel the pain through this. I found out my dad was sleeping with my mom's sister and I never said anything. So basically, your dad slept with your aunt. That is so weird. I cannot even imagine seeing that. Like, if my dad did that, I don't know, because you know you're gonna hurt your mom tremendously telling her that. And you never want to be the one to get in people's relationship like that, because at the end of the day, like, if they want to still be with that person, then you end up looking bad. So I think personally for me, like, if I saw it with someone else, I wouldn't say much, depending how close I am to that person. But that's your mom and that's your dad, and he never said anything. That is so sad. I'm so sorry you had to see that or find out about that, actually. Oh yeah, I don't think he saw it. Like, well, what do you guys do? Like, first of all, I'd probably f-ing hate my aunt. Clearly there's no respect coming from the sister either. I don't know. If I really did not want to tell my mom, my dad would hear it from me, period. Like, I can't even imagine that, you guys. Anytime I even dream that my dad's like cheating on my mom or vice versa, I will literally be so angry in my dream. Like, I cannot even picture it coming to life. I'll be throwing f-ing hands. I just can't even think about it. It's just like, it's so weird. I can't even picture myself in that situation because it's just like weird. Girl, what is wrong with people? The audacity. The audacity. No sir, no fucking ma'am. And it's so sad because I'm sure he didn't tell his mom because he didn't want to hurt her. I don't think anybody like wants their parents to get divorced or fight or anything like that. So you know you saying something would become such a huge problem. But it's like, how do you see your aunt at parties and stuff around your mom without saying anything? My heart breaks for this person just knowing that they know that. I just got married like a month ago and I want to get a divorce already, but I don't know how to say it. Girl, I say just take care of it now before feelings get deeper. What if he's like right now in the clouds with you? Like, the first month when you're married, at least my experience, it was like you don't fight at all the first month because you're like newlyweds. You know, maybe you should do it because you're just probably leading him on. What if he feels different about it, you know? Damn. If I really felt in my heart that I regretted getting married, I would have rather done it now. I mean, even if you got a bust of Kim Kardashian and you cannot care what anyone thinks, you're gonna have people tell you that you're crazy, why'd you get married? But you gotta follow your heart and you gotta tell him one day. Sit down with him, have a serious conversation without insulting each other, and just tell him how you really feel. And that's kind of sad because like you don't know what people go through, so I don't know what she's going through, but she's obviously not happy. My God, they'll be ruining my makeup. I'm so full. This one's crazy. I hooked up with my dad's friend while he was at my house hanging out with my dad. Oh my lanta, I can't even begin how the hell did that happen. He had to be not with your dad for you to hook up with him. Did he say, I'm leaving already? And then he just like hopped in your room. Like, what happened? And like, did y'all keep it going? Like, is there something you guys continue to do after? I got a lot of questions. Was it great? I was getting rid of it. Imagine your dad finding out about that. Your dad probably would whoop your ass. Like, I'm trying to picture myself in that situation. My dad would be like, what the f- is going on? My ex cheated on me, so I got with his uncle. And we're gonna move in together. Your ex has to know, right? Because family functions and stuff, like, you have to see him. He cheated on you. So, I stand. Oh my god. You guys don't understand. On my despedida de soltera, I had sex with a stripper. Oh my god. Let me tell you guys my experience. My family had gotten me strippers. And these guys were like dancing on me. And when they got there, just in general, I was so scared because I did not want to feel like I was cheating on my man. So they were being really respectful when they were giving me a lap dance. Like, I was barely even like trying to touch them. If I was touching them, it's because they were like grabbing my hands to like touch them. But other than that, like, I really dead ass just didn't feel right. For me, it's like, it's supposed to be funny, you know, have the strippers, whatever. But I feel like that's more a show for everyone else. Like, for me, I was like, oh my god, please do not touch me. So imagine f***ing them. Oh my god, I would not be able to sleep at night. Everyone has a different point of view with bachelorette parties. It's supposed to be something fun where it's like your last day being single. But damn, some of y'all taking it too literal. And you know what? I have heard like really crazy stories. Oh my god. I know for things like that, there's like a bunch of different opinions. So I'm really curious to see what you guys think, because basically it is supposed to be your last night single. That's why people get strippers and stuff, right? But I feel like it's just for fun. Some people really see it as like a free pass. I would absolutely, absolutely like cancel the wedding if I found out Brian had done something like that. Like literally sleep with a stripper. Cannot wrap my head around that. Like, that is crazy. How do you like the next day wake up and get ready for your wedding and look at your husband in the eyes knowing you f- the stripper? Picture it like the opposite. Picture your man doing that to you. Like, would you have been okay with it? I mean, to each their own. Me and my ex-boyfriend had a threesome with his baby mama. I mean, at least y'all getting along, right? Am I right? Oh my god. Like, I'm wondering if there was drama and that was their icebreaker. You just never know. What if he's like, you know what, guys? Stop fighting for me. Y'all could both have me. And then, boom. Oh my god. I can't even. But I mean, hey, if you're into it and you could do it with your baby mama, go off. I have a crush on my husband's friend. Your husband's friend? If you think he's cute, okay. Because you know what? We're not blind, even if we get married. Obviously, like, if my man sees a really pretty girl, he's not gonna not look. You can think someone's attractive, but don't let it build up to, like, a crush, and then you start flirting, and then leads up to anything worse. You know what I'm saying? So just back up a little bit. Acknowledge his beauty. It's okay, but you don't want to go into that route. I secretly stalked my ex-boyfriend's wife now and low-key love seeing them happy. Oh, love that. I am noticing a lot of people just in general saying that they stalk their ex's page. And I feel like that's very normal. And I'm talking about like once in a blue moon that you've done it. I've seen a lot of people actually saying that. Yeah, I don't think there's anything wrong with it. You know, you don't have to feel anything for that person. You're just curious. It's such a natural human thing to do. I don't think that's like any like deep bad secret though. You know what I mean? Oh, tea, tea. I'm sleeping with my boss's husband, baby daddy. I'm pretty sure she knows. You would think any woman would stand up for herself. You think if she knew, she'd probably like go try to like fight you or something, right? But if she doesn't really care, or just is scared to like confront you, kind of is, cause you know there's people that like will know what their man's doing, but they kind of like accept it. I wonder if she's like that. That's so sad. Girl, get yourself a man that's single. What are you doing with him? I mean, the husband clearly does not care about the wife. And the wife, if she knows, she's clearly dumb enough to let it be happening. It's a tough one. Oh my god, you guys are funny. Like, y'all dead ass are exposing yourself. I sucked multiple times when my parents were home all the time. I think more than 20. Where are your parents? They don't even realize this. Girl, she got game, period. I like having with older men. You know what? If it's gonna be an older man, you better be a sugar daddy. That's your taste? Go off. Oh my god, guys, I think I might just do one more confession. This one's interesting. I actually live with my boyfriend since October 2018, and my parents have no idea. So I'm assuming you did not live with your parents before this, because how would they not know that? Because I'm assuming you must be living with someone else, or say you're living with someone else and you're living with him. Oh, my Lanta. Do you think they'll ever find out? That is so funny. Oh my god, girl, why? Are they like, do you think they would get mad if they found out? Is that why you haven't told them? See, this is why I think parents shouldn't be so strict, because your kids are still gonna do what they wanna do regardless. I've always thought this with myself. I'm like, with my kids, I wanna be more open-minded. The fact that they don't know yet is just crazy. Well, you guys, that completes this confessions, this exposing your guys' deepest, darkest secrets. There was some really crazy ones in there. I was not expecting that. I really wasn't. I didn't think y'all were wild like that. Like, y'all really living your best life. Huge respect to these people for opening up about their secrets, because it's not easy telling people your deepest, darkest secrets. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up and comment down below your thoughts on all of this. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.